Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Fontwell Park here on Saturday. It is October the 6th, 2018. Gonna look at the third race of 250 from Fontwell, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for race courses around the world. The third race of 250 from Fontwell to DeMartin's Kaltenberg Handicap Hurdle. Class 2 Handicap Hurdle, going for a purse of $20,500. This race is for 3-year-olds and upwards, rate 0 to 145, field of 7 horses, going 2 miles and 3/8, or about 3,800 meters over the hurdle course. Top selection here, I'm going to go to the 7 horse Majestic Touch. Going to go 7-4-5 in the tri-cast of the trifecta. 7-4-5 tri-cast trifecta. Top selection of 7 horse Majestic Touch. 7-2 here, 7-year-old gelding by Clancy here. Richard Johnson gets leg up for Philip Hobbs. The horse's most recent outing came at Newton Abbott the 1st of September. 2 miles and 1/8 in a class 4 handicap hurdle. The horse won by 1 1/4 lengths there. First start in over a year. He jumped well, quickened up nicely, and had a very easy race. Didn't even look like he needed the race because it looked like he was well prepared and just jumped fun. Today he is stepping up a little bit class from the last one, and he gets a little bit of a weight break, which I think should really help this one. You know, it's going to be his first race on quick turnaround in quite a while before they win the 6th of May at Utoxeter of 2017. 2 miles in a class 5 National Hunt main hurdle. He broke the main that day by 5 lengths, and again, he jumped well. 2-1, he walked in the park, a very good race there, and then Ludlow the 8th of February of 2017, 2 miles in the National Hunt Novice, maiden hurdle. The horse finished second by 6 lengths. Again, he wasn't going to catch the winner, but he got around the race course well. The winner, Chantal Rex, is actually a decent horse there, who he got beat by. And then before that, he ran at Doncaster, 9th of January of 2017, 2 miles and 8 in National Hunt Novice hurdle. He finished 6th by 35 lengths, really weakened out of it. Ground was very demanding, wasn't the day to win. But I think today, with the quick turnaround, he should really do well. I like his chances a lot. 7-2. Watch out for him. So to recap my selection for the third, the 250 from Fontwell, going to go with the 7 horse Majestic Touch. I'm going to go 7-4-5 in the tri-cast or the trifecta. So good luck to all. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck.